headed out again, running all in vain.
I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I've gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. send me alive to every. I'm not much older now, but even then I knew that the.
Nearing Östersund now. I've got about 7 more miles to go today, so I've got a complete mix of the railway and the E14 road on the right hand side, which are both very busy. The whole trail does shadow them right through the sticks as well, but in most areas are really quiet. But I've got this mix now of urban running to Östersund, and then beautiful glimpses of houses and huts and lakes on the left. So basically, 2 miles out of Östersund, the St Olavsleden is suddenly closed because of some kind of works. But there's no diversion in place, so I'm not sure exactly what the signs say, but basically it's do not pass here, find your own way in. So I'm following the E14 now.
And I may have dreamt it, or it may have happened, when I stood right here waiting for a sign for me to walk away. But I give in so easy, and I give up instantly. I chase what is gone, and my friends. Turn you into a fool. Why do you let them get to you? You should have been running when you chose to stay. Now I feel so far away.
Excellent. Very good.
Try to command it all still. Every single time it all shifts one way or the other. And I'm a goddamn coward.
I'm not really a person who sort of goes bonkers for waterfalls. I'm a bit ambivalent towards them, to be fair. But I was advised to come up here anyway, to have a look at this cascade and how pretty it was, and it certainly is.
Now I guess sometimes the wish were a little more predictable.
This whole area is part of the Sami country, and any fences you see, I don't mean house fences obviously, but any fences out on the hills and mountains you see are reindeer fences. And there's actually, I don't know if it'll come out on the video, there's a huge reindeer enclosure there. It's actually marked on the map. I haven't seen any reindeer yet this trip, but you never know. Well, definitely worth the walk here. This is called Clappen, which I think is it's a Sami area. I'm assuming it's that hut is a Sami hut used in reindeer herding. You can probably see the fence and the enclosure more clearly now. I think I can see some reindeer in the distance, but I don't know if it's just wishful thinking. Yes, it is definitely some. They're grazing, they're moving their heads. So that's quite special. Brilliant. Just wow. Time for lunch. So this reindeer was right in front of the path, and I decided the best thing to do was to get off the path and give it a wide berth. So I did. And then it decided to get off the path as well. Beautiful. Look at the size of those antlers. driving away now. You have to try and be very calm with them and not upset them.
If I walk on it too, it will lead you back to me.
Totally lazy mode today, so just wandered up and down the river for a couple of miles and then found somewhere nice to have lunch by the bridge. Absolutely gorgeous weather at the moment. Blue skies, not too bad during the day temperature wise, but having a real cold spell and below freezing and hard frosts every night. But very pleasant at the moment. So I've come outside with a hot chocolate just to see if there was any possibility of any aurora around. I've got thermal underwear on, fleece jacket, a lightweight down jacket, prism trousers and a hot chocolate. So I'm reasonably okay, but my hands are frozen. Anyway, there's nothing happening. I'm way north of Scotland, so I just thought there might be a possibility. Don't worry about the lights from the building. When Jeff and I saw the northern lights in Kiruna, we were in the town and they were still perfectly visible through the camera, even with all the street lights about. Anyway, it's a clear night, but nothing going on. This is probably impossible to see on a mobile camera video, but I've just set out on just a little wander and I know it's cold. I'm quite surprised to see there's still quite a hard frost in the shade at 10:30 this morning, just after 10:30. It's all sparkly. I just thought I'd have a wander, a little wander today down a, well, it's not actually, it's not a hiking trail, this is a cross-country ski trail. It's a 6 mile long circuit from the mountain station and it's really ugly, really ugly. It doesn't feel like walking on a natural trail through a forest at all. I never really thought about it. But of course, in the winter, under 10 feet of snow, it'll look absolutely gorgeous. Apparently it is a fully groomed trail. Lots of ups and downs on it. Steep bits and descents and ups and stuff. But yeah, ski stuff. I'm not a skier. I'd quite like to have a go at cross-country skiing. I think I'd be a liability downhill. But of course, ski furniture does tend to look quite ugly in the summer, unfortunately.
The war comes after this.
Trondheim's fjord, i.e. the Atlantic. So it obviously didn't all work out how I planned and how I wanted it to, but somehow or other I've actually got here. So it still feels brilliant.